Okay, we're just recovering. We have taken a little bit of damage, but we're getting there, we're getting there. I wonder if we could put out what's 11 missing? Some mortars this time, which weren't really being all that effective. Yeah, I'm going to need mortars for that one too. So it looks like I lost a lot of mortars. Okay, let's pop out our payload. And this time we're looking for the mortars, which aren't terribly expensive, so that's nice. Okay. He's still unavailable, but we can deploy another number 9. They're unavailable because I lost that the furnace that I had attached to it. It's not the weapons, it's the furnace that I'm missing. Okay. Still want to defeat the mega turret. Still need something I can burn, or some solar. Sun is on its way out. Have we got time to grab any solar power? I don't think we're going to be getting a lot from that. Let's instead grab some fuel. A little bit of fuel there. Supposedly. That stuff can all go. Okay. There we go. Okay, so the furnace is working away. We're awfully close to maxing out GSO. when we do, we can get our furnaces again. Enjoy the moon. Over the top of the energy inversion bowl. And maybe we'll make that our screenshot for the episode. Just a little bit too far for these missiles. Even the cruise missiles aren't really doing damage. I think they're stopping just a little shy. I'm going to need some more fuel, aren't I? Go and grab some more materials. All right, so I think I've got a sudden burst of those materials at that point. Not collecting all that efficiently, am I? I'm getting a few bits and pieces, but okay. I wonder if I'd gone in with some of these materials on board before the fight started, could I have lasted longer in that fight? I don't know. Okay, well that is now fully charged. Did I just lose something? Just lose a crystal? Or did it go into the... Maybe it just went into the furnace. Okay, I think I'm back on the trying to spin around him and get the occasional hit. Ooh, I've lost a wheel. Couple of collectors. I've lost my front missiles. These are all very expensive bits of kit. That's probably what I should have done to begin with, is stick a bunch of missiles on my machine. I'm probably going to have to buy some more. If we just pick them all up with the grabber. Okay. So I'll carry on with what I probably should have done to begin with. Oh, I need an extra wheel back as well. Okay. Done. So that's what I should have done all the time. Put weapons on the side and circle around it. You really did a number on those challenging combatants, don't you see? Yes, that's perfect. Pages and pages of propagated data. Wonderful. This will keep me occupied for countless days to come. What? You require compensation again? Okay, you've twisted my arm. I'll have a shipment of spare parts sent down shortly. Now to get to work on that delectable data. For science. Okay, here's my goodies. Sticky bomb launcher. Okay, actually, let's grab grabber. Okay, so we have no more missions. It's time to find another trading station. We are 10,000 short of our 35,000 target there, and we're still less than 2,000 short on that one. So I'll call that a day here, and we'll pick up some new missions at the beginning of the next episode. Hope you enjoyed that. Hope you learned something. And see you next time. Thanks for watching.